Greetings friends and welcome to my channel. In today's video, I want to talk to you about an important but often overlooked aspect of our health, nerve health. Our nerves are absolutely essential for our bodies to function properly. The nerves act like communication cables, sending signals between our brain and the rest of our body. Without healthy nerves, these signals can't get through effectively. So why is it so important to keep our nerves healthy? Well, let me tell you about some of the problems that can happen when our nerves become damaged or inflamed. First, inflamed or damaged nerves can cause tingling, numbness, and pain in our hands, feet, arms, and legs. Have you ever felt a pins and needles sensation in your foot that just wouldn't go away? That's an irritated nerve. Over time, untreated nerve problems like this can worsen and really impact your quality of life. Nerve inflammation can also throw off your balance and coordination. Your nerves help control your muscles and tell your brain where your body is in space. So nerve damage can make you unsteady on your feet and prone to falls. Not good! And finally, unhealthy nerves can cause major digestive issues like nausea, vomiting, bloating, and constipation. There's a huge network of nerves that control gut function, so if those nerves aren't working properly, your digestion pays the price. According to the CDC, over 20 million Americans suffer from some form of peripheral neuropathy, or in simple terms, nerve damage. The good news is that we can heal and nourish our nerves through diet and targeted supplementation. Let me share with you some of the top nutrients for improving nerve health. First on the list is vitamin B1, also known as thiamine. Vitamin B1 plays a key role in protecting nerve cells and helping them function properly. It also is important for the formation of myelin, which insulates nerve fibers. Good food sources of vitamin B1 include sunflower seeds, liver, eggs, lentils, oats, and nutritional yeast. You can also take a B1 supplement to make sure you're getting enough. The recommended daily intake is around 1 to 2 milligrams. Next up is vitamin B12, which is crucial for maintaining the myelin sheath that surrounds nerve cells. This protective coating allows nerve impulses to travel quickly along the nerve fibers. Clams, beef liver, salmon, trout, tuna, dairy products, and nutritional yeast are great ways to get B12 from your diet. Vegans may want to consider a supplement since B12 is found mostly in animal foods. The RDI for B12 is 2 to 3 micrograms. In fact, the entire B-complex vitamin group is incredibly important for optimal nerve health. These water-soluble vitamins help produce energy, synthesize hormones, and maintain healthy blood cells. When you are deficient in B vitamins, your nerves suffer and may cause symptoms like numbness, tingling, and nerve pain. Ensuring adequate B vitamin intake can help improve communication between your brain and nerves. Alpha-lipoic acid is another excellent nutrient for nerve health. It acts as a powerful antioxidant to reduce inflammation and oxidative stress. Broccoli, spinach, potatoes, tomatoes, yeast, kidney, heart, and liver contain alpha-lipoic acid. Taking an ALA supplement between 200 to 400 milligrams per day can further boost levels. Omega-3 fatty acids like EPA and DHA found in fish oil are fantastic for nerves. The anti-inflammatory effects of omega-3s derived from salmon, sardines, trout, mackerel, walnuts, chia seeds, and flax seeds can calm irritated nerves and improve communication between nerve cells. Aim for at least 250 to 500 milligrams per day. Curcumin, the active compound that gives turmeric its bright yellow color, is fantastic for reducing oxidative damage to nerves thanks to its antioxidant properties. Add turmeric to dishes like curries, soups, smoothies, rice dishes, and chicken recipes to harness its healing properties. Taking a curcumin supplement with black pepper enhances absorption. 500 to 1,000 milligrams per day is an effective therapeutic dose. Vitamin D is actually a neurosteroid hormone that can help grow and maintain a healthy nervous system. Some good food sources are salmon, egg yolks, and fortified dairy products. Your body also makes vitamin D when your skin is exposed to sunlight. Aim for 10 to 15 minutes of midday sun exposure 2 to 3 times per week to help boost vitamin D levels. Supplementing with around 2,000-4,000 IU per day may be especially helpful if you are deficient. Getting your vitamin D from a combination of sun, food, and supplements when needed is ideal for nerve health. Acetyl L-carnitine is an amino acid that has been shown in studies to regenerate damaged nerve cells and improve nerve function. It boosts nerve growth factor and helps transport fatty acids into mitochondria for energy. It's found naturally in meat and dairy products. Take 500 to 1,000 milligrams per day. Benfotiamine, a fat-soluble form of vitamin B1, can help relieve pain and improve nerve function in neuropathy patients. Get benfotiamine by taking a supplement with around 300 to 600 milligrams daily. So, in summary, be sure to get plenty of vitamins B1, B12, and ALA, omega-3s, curcumin, vitamin D, acetyl L-carnitine, and benfotiamine through your diet and supplements. Eating lots of fresh fruits and vegetables is also beneficial. And avoid inflammatory foods like processed carbs, fried foods, and too much alcohol. Want some actionable step to get started? Try adding more salmon, eggs, and leafy greens to your meals this week to boost intake of nerve-healthy nutrients. Implementing these diet and lifestyle strategies can go a long way in keeping your nerves happy and healthy. When your nerves are functioning optimally, you'll have more energy, better balance, less pain, and improved gut function. I hope this video has helped you understand why nerve health is so important and given you some ideas for improving your nerve function. As always, check with your doctor before making major diet changes, especially if you are taking medication. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like and subscribe for more health and nutrition tips. I'll see you in the next video.